For decades, the nuclear industry has used the sea as a dump site.
If you look at the inventories, the analysis of materials that have been recovered from the seabed that have only come from dumping, not atmospheric testing, from dumping, there's no doubt in my mind that high-level waste has been physically dumped at sea.